What's up, guys and girls? It's a random game here, and we are back with Attack of the B Team. And I've got a gun. I clicked off that.
Boosh!
Death. And we've got a sniper.
Ooh, I can kill them right now.
And we've got a little teddy bear.
Oops.
We've got a little teddy bear.
Yes, we do.
So cute. But who is that teddy bear, though?
Oh, he ran away.
I don't know who that teddy bear is.
Yeah, he's getting away, boy.
And by the way, I'm Mr. Air54 back with you again. Pleasure to be here as always.
Alright, get back into my batty form.
Same.
What teddy bear, guys?
Yeah, what teddy bear? There's no teddy bear. Oh, hey, Webb, what are you doing here?
Yeah, I know. I just woken up.
We still ain't
Hello
got to
there.
It. Good luck catching us.
What?
I can't go through!
Who's that? I don't see.
Right, let's build the reactor.
I may or may not have a claymore left.
Webb!
Put it in the doorway, that'd be brilliant. Whoever forgets, we'll just see. Webb, leave the building. I did a stroke there. Leave the building and put the claymore there. Whoever does it, then my jig jigs.
Alright. What?
Nothing.
I heard the dong like from Gareth from them. On Murder, where you pick up my little glowing.
Callum, where are you at right now, actually?
I'm on a tree. Well, near a tree. I'll go in the bird bath. Right, come on, let's get building. Come on, boy. Ah, floating trees, hoosey. Sure, can you flick the float? Flicks, yes, flicks, that's a word. Can someone fix the floating trees for us, please?
In a bit, yes. Somebody to. Web!
There was a platform there, we haven't got one for it, so. Well, we have got one in the factory, but none of us could be asked to find it. Okay, Web, we need you in the factory, please. Yeah,
that's factory. Like some tools.
This is satisfactory.
No.
That makes no sense.
It does.
That's as nicht gut.
Satisfactory means good. Yeah. Deutschland, über alles.
Hey, we're building it in here, right?
Yeah, we're building it in your house.
I don't have a house, so that would make no sense.
I just need one stick.
I'm just a poor boy living in a fantasy.
Webb, I've got all the materials down here, just like. You want to tell me how to do it?
Axe, diamond.
I'll get it done.
Every chest you go in, there's a diamond, so.
Baby, you're a firework. Oops, that's copyrighted. Probably shouldn't be singing that on camera.
I don't think they'd count that as copyright. It's only copyrighted if you do it in the exact same key with the exact same tune. True fact right there.
Probably I didn't do that in the same key.
No. you're slightly off. A bit more improvement and you'll be there. But otherwise,
Where are you?
I am.
Hurry up. Can't be asked to fossil root. Oh, I'll put him in here. That'll be.
Oh, hey, I've got some T-Rex DNA.
Did you rob the T-Rex DNA?
Oh, Webb has it probably.
No, I didn't.
We have two T-Rexes. We found another T-Rex. Yes, sir. We have a T-Rex. We've clocked it at over 30 miles an hour. May he rest in pieces.
I see what you did there.
That was not a joke. He got exploded tragically.
T-Rex DNA. Yes, I've got T-Rex DNA.
Can you put that in one of the chests?
T-Rex DRA.
T-Rex
DRA. Did you just say that? That's what he said. That's what you said.
Oh, Webb, you're doing it for us. I think I did.
Webb, here. Webb. I mean, Column.
Don't give it to me. Put it in the chest, please. I don't want it. Pick it up.
I don't want it.
Ah, but.
Webb's T-Rex anyway. Oh, we have two T-Rex.
Hopefully they don't both turn to Phaelosauruses.
No, we've got literally two T-Rex. Oh, no, they have the eggs. They're embryos, aren't they? Shit. Forgot about that. I'll leave these.
Hey, Webb, where do I put the electromagnetic stuff?
I'll do that.
That Webb. The web's building the factory. The factory? The fuck am I talking about?
Already done that. keep up.
Web, I've already got it. Haha.
That's not satisfactory. Fuck it.
I have the pistol.
Oh, that's annoying. Web.
I have the claymore.
Oh, God.
Web.
Just remember that.
You got any more of this special glass?
Oh, Web. Gosh.
Web. Web.
Hit me if you can.
Look. Look, it's off even. Look at the wall. It's not even.
It's not even.
There's a big gap.
Where?
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Oh, I see! The far window.
So it has two, so we need to mine here. And here.
Can I eat this? Can I eat the DNA?
No.
Wait, does that mean right, just did it to fucking T-Rex? That'd be brilliant.
Web.
Something's happening. Something Web. Bad's happening. This is the slowest happening.
Oh, hey, Callum, we got a fail source. We have to kill him.
You don't want to fuck with me.
What if the glass is just floating? We've got fossils everywhere.
You don't want to mess with me.
He's probably got a 50
I'm
kill.
The gingerbread man.
Aww. Is that right, Web?
Nope.
Is that the concept?
Alright, what I can do is I can...
If I remember correctly, what you do is you put the electromagnet on the inside and then the electromagnetic glass on the outside.
Please don't break, grass. Please don't break. Oh, you...
Column. I mean, Web.
Just let Web do it. Just let Web do it, Jacob. Please.
But I am Callum. I'm gonna stare like this for the rest of the video, see what happens. See, the first one is gonna...
You have got Spatnaz. Spatnaz? Spatnaz? Yeah. Think? No, US?
Spatnaz.
It's one of those.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that's good. Why did I do... I don't know. Life. Is the history of man.
Web, but is that somewhat correct?
Dunno, depends. Where's the actual reactor?
I have it in my inventory. I'm
Give it me, because I need that.
Where do you want it? Just right there?
It. Just pass it here. Just give it me.
No, I went to go fuss my dog earlier and it was all wet and I hate that. It's like you go fuss it's like, ah.
Right, that sounds
think.
So wrong.
So if I...
Yeah, that's that
much fixed. Do this.
What do I need to do?
Oh yeah, they probably won't recognize this building, do they? Before they looked inside. All the work we've done.
That's a good point.
This is a... what's it called? Oh, fuck. Reactor building! We spot our web spiced it up a bit. New spare time. There we go.
It's been a while since we recorded last, hasn't it?
A couple of weeks. Why are you building it floating, Web?
You'll see.
And why are you half sunken?
You have to put water in it.
Gotta make it bigger than this, haven't we?
You'll see. Do I not fit? Yes, I do.
Web, you're in the ground. Web, think. That's creepy.
Yeah, I know. I need to be.
He knows what he's doing. Because what you have to do is you have to put a
Yeah, I know.
You have to put a reactor in here, and then you have to
But the place
put a control rod.
No, you don't need control rods. This is fusion.
No. Yeah, whatever.
We're not.
That's
peasants.
Why. That this is why we're letting Web do it.
This one was. That's why it's harder to make because fission. We need who's uranium.
Uranium.
Thank you. Yeah, and
Web, do you want that block left there on the corner?
No.
Of glass.
Sips rest in peace. He's not dead. I'll leave you boys to that.
I thought I raped you in your sleep.
Well, I say, boy. Building.
Web.
Mm.
Do you want these corner blocks deleted?
Oh, yeah, we built a fancy door as well. Oh, it's dark outside. Careful when you leave the factory. Yeah, let's do a bit more. We went a lot of mining. And we got a lot of fossils. Mohammed Fossil. If you remember him, Webb, you're a genius.
Well, I'm just gonna sit here and supervise Webb, make sure he doesn't place any claymores or anything.
Just do it. You do think. Proper. Oh, why have I gone up too far? Can you fix? There's a hole in the window of one of the factory just before the penthouse. Can you fix that, please, for us?
Hole in the window.
Yeah, just before the penthouse, there's a hole. This. Oh, we got a brachio. We got another plesiosaur. Got a lot of DNAs now, but they always keep getting fairly sources.
Where is the hole in the window?
It's just beneath the Webb's penthouse. Well, yours and Webb's penthouse.
I don't know which one's his penthouse.
Second one down, so it's the third floor from top. Just above the fossil room. Because me and Webb may or may not have been having a big war.
Oh, yeah.
With explosives.
Well,
his Webb's not right below the penthouse. There his room is. I'm taking a look at it.
Right here. I'm in the room it is. Below the penthouse. Below Webb's penthouse, your penthouse here. Right, and Webb's kind of claimed it because you didn't want it.
I wanted it, but Webb took it.
You know, because you never used it. You said to yourself you couldn't be asked to furniture it. Furniture, yeah. So. I'm at the windows here. Right here. Right here. Yes.
Right here too.
Yeah, there you are. You're outside. And that's the wrong glass. It's just normal glass pane. It's not. It's glass panel, sorry. Which you need
to
make.
How do I cut it?
You get glass blocks and use a sewer to make them the smallest they can possibly be.
Can I cut this slab in half?
Yes, you can.
You have a saw?
Nope, you need to make one. But there's some in the chest if you go look. Excuse me. If you go looking. Oh, where did you get a stego? Oh yeah, I'm going to get a stego. So yeah. I am a stego
source.
Creeper died. Boo got the best of me.
Oh, we got a T-Rex egg. Since when did I put that in there? So we've got one T-Rex egg, which is... Oh, we've got two T-Rex eggs. So how the hell did we... I don't know. We must... I don't know anymore. Right, I'm going to work on a T-Rex enclosure.
Well, I'm going to work on putting this paint in and then go back over and supervise Webb.
My game just crashed. You don't need to do it. You got to do productive stuff.
Like
mine.
What else can I do after this?
Like mine, make new buildings, like work, like make a factory, not factory building, make a farm.
Alright, I can do that.
But make sure it's at least on the light green area of the building, of the area. Because outside the green area is the, who knows. Why did I leave the factory?
I've already saw it. Oh, there we go. That's right. A glass pillar.
And now,
that's a glass panel.
By the way, don't go outside the factory now. We're going to use the underground tunnel in the dark, just to save people.
Oh, okay. Colum, is it a glass cover? Is that what it is?
Yeah, I believe. Oh, no, it's not. It's a panel. Sorry, it's a panel.
I have a glass panel.
Good. We need two or three of them. Four. If I remember correctly. What is it we need? T-Rex. We need iron. A lot of iron. Do we use up the iron?
I have, like, stacks of it on me.
Don't keep all the stuff on you, Stuart. Always empty everything in the chest and take the vital stuff you need, please.
Okay, sorry.
Thank you.
I'll come down and give you some.
Oh, I'm very sorry. I've had chow mein.
Can't get now. I have to go find sand. I'll be right back.
Still got all these fences I made.
yes, here we go. Conduit. Is it conduit?
Conduit. Cable.
Yes, it is.
Yes, conduit.
Chunk not loading, and I'm
redstone conduits are the best.
The
we have got some special glasses. Glasses? Yes.
I just had to get that chunk to load.
I gather you've got all the iron on you then.
I have like tons of stacks if you'd like it. I can come back
yes,
real quick.
Yes, please. Never keep valuable stuff on you as you went into the Never last.
So, hardened glass and electric.
I'm only getting 23 frames. Oh, crap.
I'm getting 80.
There we go. It was loading chunks and it lagged. Sorry about that, guys. I'm coming back into the factory.
Yeah, we haven't got no iron. You've got it all.
Oh, crap.
We got an in here.
It's a mob house outside.
Exactly. Use the tunnel from the factory. From the,
Yeah, I go. Well, I go over to the other factory. and
let's make a door. You know, I think a door is quite necessarily needed. Let's make a spruce door. I don't know why I just did that. I need six.
Alright, TBK. Okay.
Just dump all your valuable ores off on your shirt.
Alright. I'm coming over. Okay. Just give me a moment.
Let's put a doer on the place, shall we?
Sorry.
Oh, it's a creeper right there!
Let's make a flip.
Jesus!
Yeah! That's why I didn't come in that way.
Placing a door.
Zombie!
Hey, boy. Come on, Mr. Creeper.
Alright, we need hardened glass.
Hardened glass?
Well, I'm going to find sand, so I'll work on making it.
I've got some special glass paint.
And some copper ingots.
I think we have copper, don't we?
Ah, yeah,
yes, we got a lot of copper.
Alright, call him here.
Ow. There is a zombie in the base.
Yeah, I know.
Killing him, by the way.
Hopefully, I tried to.
Do they break the doors still?
Hey, I've got a copper ignot web. Ten ignots. Is that good enough for you?
No, I need copper.
Yeah, it's copper. I have 10.
Okay.
There's loads of copper in the thingy in the furnace that I made. Okay, the iron, please, Jacob.
It's already in the chest.
Which one?
Right here.
Oh, top one.
What's that noise?
A zombie's breaking down the door.
I'm coming over, Webb.
You need to get the copper. I've got some.
I've already got it. I've got him 10 ignots.
Oh, that's bronze in the chest, sorry, not copper.
It's copper. I have copper
in
my
person.
Oh,
there's copper in here, though, as well. There's one copper ingot in here.
So we have 11 total. Webb, how many do you need?
I have no idea.
Where are you?
Hang on.
I'm in the reactor room where the reactor is.
Here we go. Gold and silver.
Solid gold. Fasha, can you hear me?
Webb, here you go, buddy.
Okay.
Merry Christmas. Happy New Year.
Thanks.
They're all the glass panes.
I'm gonna take that. I'm gonna leave these here.
Can I put four glass panes together and make a block? Nope. Dang it. And you said we needed a thingy, web, another pane down here, or a panel down here.
Do we?
Yep. No, we don't. Good. I'll be back. I'm going over to the factory. You need anything else?
Well, I'm in the thing.
Okay. Creeper, he exploded. I'll
fix
that hole.
Jacob,
they're about to break
the underground tunnel.
They're about to break through.
They don't break through. They it just deplete.
Oh.
I have to fix the windows.
It's loud.
Yeah, you get used to it. Kind of soothing.
Yep. All right, all the windows are fixed as of now.
Okay, we need that.
No problem.
Thank you. What was it you need the hardened glass for, Webb?
The fluid ducts.
Oh, fluid ducts. Oh yeah, we need fluid ducts, don't we? Do we?
Mm-hmm.
Do we? Wait, what?
Yeah, for the water.
Oh yeah, because you're doing the, yeah, you're doing it that way, aren't you? Wait.
Alright, Webb?
I just confused myself. Oh yeah, yeah, the fuel. Yeah, got you now. Mm-hmm. Okay, you need the special machine to do it.
Yeah.
I knew it was forgetting something. Right. Let's get some marbles.
I've just broken the smelter again. Don't know how.
Oh yeah.
But it's
they have a limit where they do smelters do. They put a limit on them. So you can't actually fill them up too much. So we have to dismantle this and then make another one next to it. I'd dismantle half it and make another one next to it.
No, I'm gonna take some of the
I cannot get into the other factory or this factory, so I'm screwed.
You can, can't you?
No, I can't. There's mobs surrounding both.
Just make a hole and come through the wall, but fix it. Simple.
CBA. I'll just break glass pane. The glitch.
God, that was annoying. That banging.
More of them.
How do I sound? Do I sound okay?
You sound sexy.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Yeah, only it's a spider. I got into the factory. We're good.
Okay.
Oh, what do I need?
Yes.
Okay.
Web, do you need anything?
Got loads of basalt.
Silver.
Silver?
Lots.
Oh, got 43 right here.
Yeah, silver.
I have 43 in my inventory now. You know, and it needs to be smelted.
Yeah, just put it in the thing.
Alright. I'm putting it in the furnace.
Alright, have I showed them the Velociraptors yet?
Actually, it would probably be wise to go upstairs and, do we still have that upstairs? I don't know.
No, he's making a big drum.
Yes, we do. Perfect. We have a pulverizer, which we're going to use.
Okay, so it's redstone and leather.
Oh, hey, do you have any redstone by any chance?
Me?
Yeah.
In the chest, so I don't carry stuff on me.
And I need some coal to power the generator.
There's no point in ever asking me for anything.
Well, I'm in the process of trying to create some more silver than what we have.
What do you need the generator for?
The coal generator?
Yeah.
The pulverizer upstairs.
Oh, pulverizer.
Because what I'm doing is I'm pulverizing the stuff to... I put 9 in there.
Why you...
To duplicate the ore.
No, just use the smeltery. Don't use the pulverizer, that wastes our coal. Just do it.
Pull the coal out, then.
I just have. That wastes our coal. Use the smeltery, that's what it's there for.
But it's too much already in there.
Yeah, just take the stuff out of it.
Like, what?
The iron, the...
Oh, he broke it totally again.
It's not broken, it just has a limit on. You just have to take the stuff out.
All of it?
Not all of it, just the stuff you need. But to get the stuff you need, you take the stuff out.
Do we have silver?
Redstone?
I put some silver in.
Yeah, it's not melting. That's the issue.
You've got to sift through everything to get it out. Alright, it's not melting because there's no lava left. That's what we need to get rid of. But be careful when you spam loads of ingots inside the thingy because it can make alloys. You don't want to make alloys.
That's what I need.
Oh, you're making alloy?
Yeah.
Ah, okay, fair enough.
What are you making? What alloy?
Electrum?
Electrum.
I think.
Yeah, electrum.
I'll let Column do that because I don't want to screw the whole
smeltery
up.
No, you're doing it because I've got better stuff to do. You can't screw it up.
But the sludge.
It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I want to get the fish alive. I don't think that you can use redwood. What was I looking for? Leather. That's what that was.
And you're trying to make electrum?
A big lake somewhere.
A big lake?
Oh, there it is. Yeah, I found it now.
Oh, that's why we had leather. We killed a lot of cows. I forgot. We had.
I do not have anything on my person either, Colm. I emptied everything into the chest.
Good, good, good.
And I'm in the process of grabbing all. I'm taking the tin out.
Anyone want this?
What is it?
Good. Okay. Alright. I don't know, I found an R700 in the chest.
Oh, yeah.
It's too late, I got it now.
Okay.
Okay, I'm in the process of draining the skull tree
for it.
So that we can make whatever alloy he needs.
Good, good, good.
Spider here, but I can't hit it.
Hey, Web.
Of course, look.
Do you know where there's a lava source by any chance?
There'll be one
underground.
Low.
There's one in the mine. If you go down the mine, just follow one of the tubes, you'll find it.
Okay.
Unless I drained it. Did I drain it? No, it should still be there. There's loads of them because I kept falling in them. not literally falling in them, but falling, like, you know, figure of speech in them.
Okay, seriously, why isn't this one working? Oh, was there not enough in there to make another block?
Have a look. What did you try and make? Yeah.
All I was doing is draining the block of 10. There's not enough sin. Ten.
When in doubt, always check them and then use the ingot one.
Okay, and there's nothing I can do about it?
Nope. That's just waste.
Just dump it then?
Yeah. Destroy the block and make it. Or you can just put another bit of thingy in there and then do it again. What was that you're making? That's tin.
And I have three blocks on me.
Just put another block. Oh, you ain't got lava to melt the block, have we?
Nope, I'll go down.
Really... Oh, I killed it. I got it. There's a cow there.
You did what?
There was a spider on the thing, so I killed it. Right, so we've got Velociraptor's Appy in there. A place to put the T-Rexes. Right, I need to build a big... I need a fucking saw. I really keep doing that. I keep leaving myself and then going to get other stuff and then forgetting about the other stuff that I've already gotten. Okay, that made no sense.
How do I make the, how do I make a bucket again?
3 iron in a V. Saw's nearly out, so I'm making a
Thank you. And all I have on me is 7 iron, so... How many buckets of lava should I get?
As many as you possibly can. There's loads of books. There's a buckets in the dinosaur room, so make sure you put them back once you've finished with them.
Okay, then I won't make any more.
Just make sure
are
you
there
put...
any are there any things up there?
Buckets. Just make sure you put the buckets back
no,
in the
No, I'm saying dinosaurs.
Why would there be no.
Okay, I didn't know if that's where they were staying or not.
Stone sticks, don't I? If I remember correctly.
Thank you. I'm coming back down now.
Stone sticks. It's a stone tool rod. Okay, what the name is? I don't know if we got a saw there. I don't even know.
We left the front door open, guys.
Me?
Oh, okay.
It's daytime.
What?
It's daytime. So nothing okay now.
Yeah, true.
Alright,
I'm going to the mine, so hopefully I don't come back dead. Oh, I have all the silver on me, so I should probably put all that back.
Yes.
I'm gonna be smart this time, guys. You should be proud of me.
So I need one of them, and I need to do one of that.
And all I have on me is 20 buckets and 60 food.
Roger. Right, I'm gonna make a T-Rex enclosure.
Alright, have fun with that.
Which biome should I put him in? Redwood wood? Oh, it's getting dark. Put me the redwood wood, or this wood, or that wood. And I'll put me the redwood. Redwood is more dinosaur this because it's redwood. I'd like to get some iron panels.
Is there a pickaxe in here that I can use?
Alright, so we need to make hardened glass, we need an induction smelter.
Oh my gosh. That's gonna be a while.
Which needs invar ingot, more copper. Yeah.
I'm looking for sticks. Do we have any?
Yeah, you do need hardened glass. Shit. An induction smelter.
That one's gonna be a while, right?
Which we need lead to make. We need lead for the glass and pulverized obsidian, which we need. We got a pulverizer, which is good. Induction smelter.
That's gonna take a while to make, already now.
Induction smelter? No, it's quite easy. You just need the invar.
The what?
We just need some invar.
And then What's that?
It's a metal. And then it's a piece of piss to make.
Well, I'm on my way to the mine. Is there anything I need to try to look for?
Invar. Where's invar and an alloy? No, it's a. It's an ore. Okay, T-Rex paddock.
Alright, into the thingy I go.
One big... Do I put it in the redwood wood? Kind of... I was thinking of this place over here. It's like kind of like a little grove... Like cave with... not cave, like a cove with rocks in. I guess we could put it here. Is that... No, that isn't Tane, is it? It's one of those special weird woods.
Callum, is there any way we can make it alternatively?
What do you mean?
Invar.
Nope, you need to mine it. The name is in the game.
Well, I know that. I'm just saying.
Let's put this across here. It doesn't need a lake.
Must be purely dumb. Cause I'm over behind the beside the factory, behind it. Now.
Just follow the outskirts of the redwood forest. I can see the I can see you. Just follow around the outskirts. I see you coming towards me. So you found it.
I see you flying. And is this a Velociraptor pin?
T-Rex.
Whatever. Same thing to me. Okay, yeah. What did you say now? Why did I come here?
I don't know.
You told me you had something?
No, I just said this is a Velociraptor pen. T-Rex pen. Let me say Velociraptor.
Now, why did you find me? What? You told me to come out here for something.
I didn't.
Okay, well, I'm going back home. Webb.
Hmm?
I cannot find the Ferris ore, can you?
I saw it a second ago.
Could you possibly point me in the right direction?
Ooh, there it is.
All right, hold on.
Oh, fuck.
It's in the chest room.
We may have just lost
Which
one of the T-Rexes.
Room?
I may have just planted its egg down accidentally, destroyed it.
I saw you. Where?
Oh,
and around.
Every now and then.
Thank you. And Colin, I'm gonna pulverize this because that's what you have to do.
Pulverize what?
The Ferris ore.
Okay.
Actually, I'm gonna waste one of our Ferris ore and see if I can get it.
You can't waste Ferris, we don't really need it for anything.
It's just gonna create an ignite.
Ferris
no.
is more pointless than Game of Thrones. More pointless than a weirdo's life. Dog shit. Don't like weirdo's.
And Scoot whispers under his breath, dog shit.
No, I didn't say that.
Pretty sure you did.
I didn't.
Wise guy, eh?
Ooh, not a bronze.
Damn it. I just saw it.
Your eyes may deceive you. Use.
Okay, you can do it. Pulverized iron to pulverized ferrous metal to Invar Ignot. You have to combine the two, it looks like. What? That's not making any sense, but that's using the induction smelter.
Which you need Invar which, to make.
Correct. Which, how do you get Invar?
From the ground, I believe.
Google Town. Hopefully it pops up on my other screen.
I'm going to pause the video and I'll be back when I finish the fence. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. For you, it's been a minute second. For us, it's been two whole days of work. But we are back, and T-Rex paddock is finished. There's a few holes there, but that's due to the fences. They don't connect very properly. The reactor is finished. We'll be showing that and turning it on very, very shortly once we have laid Webb's T-Rex. Webb.
And hopefully the server does not crash.
Hopefully it doesn't crash. Webb, there's the honors. He's just spinning around. There you go, Webb. You can lay the T-Rex.
Hurry up.
There we go. Fuck you, dude.
That's an egg.
No, it's not. It's a dinosaur. Yeah. That's what it looks like.
It says T-Rex egg.
What a T-Rex looks like. No, you can kick it about. Let's play football.
Yeah, go on. On the noggin. On the noggin. Go on.
Oh, is it gone? Oh, there it is. Yeah. Right. We'll be back when he's hatched then. Come on, guys. Let's go. I tried to fly him like a bat. I'm like...
Right. I did
you did
thing.
It. Don't lie. We all did it.
We just all did it. Hello, pretty birdie. Oh, we just all fucking tried to jump. We just all
fried. Alright. Now, right. Whatever that... Lived.
It was formation.
Sorry, guys. I'm looking...
Jump.
Wow, okay. Right now, I'm looking at the server column. And it's like, whenever we change, like, whenever we morph, it puts a zero in the, server.
Okay.
So I don't know what that means. If any of you know what's causing our issue, why it keeps crashing, that'd be helpful.
They wouldn't know, because they haven't seen it crash. Who's left the factory door open?
Probably oops, me. I told it to close, but it didn't.
Alright. I'll shut it then. Everyone's just so excited.
There oh, creeper, 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 creeper!
Oh, shit.
Hello, pretty boy.
Whatever you do, do not shoot him.
No, you shoot him. It's only way we can kill him.
I've got a powerful sword. I can kill him with two hits. If I'm
yeah, but he will
I think
explode.
That's what was crashing the server.
Shoot him.
Come here, hit boy, hit boy.
Hold on.
Shoot him.
Yep, that's crashing the server.
No one's shooting him.
When you shot that one shot, it takes a while for it to do it, but it did it.
Shoot
I'm pretty sure it's gonna crash here in a second.
Shoot it, shoot
come on, boy. Come on, boy.
I'll let you know if it crashes.
Well, we'll know if it crashes.
Yeah.
Oh, that was risky. Yeah. Come on, boy. Yeah, boy, good boy. Got him.
There we go. Sugar and the gunpowder.
Good job. I'll put some torches around here. I think that's where they're spawning. Yeah, but what we had to do to this reactor, we went on to go on a, we're about to go into single player mode, get one of the spawn blocks to get one in, and then we just duplicated it in this run. Well, not duplicated, but you know, like, copied. This is why it's taken us two fucking days. Oh, someone's undone my thingies here.
Alright, that's, fill her up, Reg.
Oh, alright, let's fill her up.
That's confusing.
Can I fill her up?
Oh, I see what's happened. This, when the server crashed, it glitched these out. Hold on. Oh, no, don't
glitched
start.
What out?
Don't start them. Don't start anything.
Don't start it.
It's got a bit glitchy.
What part happened?
It's kind of just made the fans into little fans, which is made... Yeah.
Okay, sorry.
Just don't start it yet.
Whatever you do.
It'll be a bit buggy.
But it's so...
Okay, we should be good.
No, no.
So tempting.
I know.
No, Webb.
Just don't do
I will kill you.
Okay.
I will kill you if it's need to be done.
Okay.
Right. Okay, it's fixed.
Alright, you ready?
Yep. pull the switch.
Oh, we need hearing protection, guys.
No, we don't. Any reactor.
Okay, why isn't it? Why isn't it coming out?
A few technical difficulties, ladies and gentlemen. That's what she said as well.
Yay!
There we go.
Oh, there we go.
You're welcome, Webb.
Well, we have no firing just yet. Activator.
Oh, it's full.
Yeah, we definitely have... No, no, it's not full yet, Webb. 16.8 milliliters? 19,076.
Any non-personnel, which means me and you, Jacob, get behind the... whatchamacallit. And Webb, don't we need to connect these conduits up to every single fan, or doesn't that matter?
Don't we need yes, we do.
No, oh, we don't have to. Okay, me and you get behind the glass protection.
Why?
Because we need personnel in there, which is Webb. Getting ready to do this. Easy reactor, dude. Just back.
I'm back behind the glass now, ready for firing.
There we go. No, don't go.
Holy.
Oh, the fans glitched there. Shit.
Which one?
I'll fix it. Hold on. I've got the crescent hammer.
Holy hell. That's quite loud. Just behind the glass.
It's firing, but I have to risk myself in here.
Oh, it's on fire.
Yeah, it does that.
Yeah, no, it's good.
I think the server's crashed. Yeah.
Yep.
Server's crashed.
Yep, server crash, guys.
We'll be back. Yeah, that server causes this things to go buggy when it crashes.
Oh, yes. God, yeah.
Right, we'll be back when the server is on. Back again after the server crashed. The reactor's slowly powering
up. Back.
Web's fixing some fans.
We're back
issues.
Now. Finally.
Oh, there we go.
Colin, Web, they're coming out here, by the way, so just leave it and they're going to start spinning here soon.
Like these are expanding.
Yeah, no, I know what I'm doing.
But what do you? Why did you delete that whole row?
You'll see.
We have these replaced here as well.
Server just crashed.
Yeah, but I know what crashes it now.
What? Okay, we're back.
Trying to.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, we've figured out the problem. We just had to use heavy-duty aluminum wire, which is rather simple to make. You just get a normal aluminum wire and add wood or aluminum onto it. That's aluminium. God damn it. And then we could connect up to the pistons, got up to here, and hopefully this should be fully charged. Which it is. Good.
It is fully charged.
Good. Oh, there's a wire there. So, yeah.
Oh, Column, can we run that on the inside of that wall, please?
Alright, thank you very much for watching. Please comment, rate, subscribe, and we'll see you later. Bye. I don't know why I just waved then.